What up? T to the U to the B E. What up, too? What up, baby? This your boy, Jay Kid. We are outside the building today, for sure. And we are at Universal City Walk. Yes, yes. One of the icon amusement areas, you know what I'm saying? I've actually never been here before, so you know, it's kind of new to me. And as you can see, the vibe is still live, still lit, still positive.
Really?
It's still productive. It's show Lewis. Go off. My cool right here. What it do, baby? You know what I'm saying? We live. We here. We out here. And as you can see, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, the vibe is still live. It's still legit. Still positive. You know what I mean? So show y'all. Look at that.
Oh, it's cold out here.
Go Hawks, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Yeah, we out here at Universal City. This is in Hollywood, I believe so. And everybody's waving. Well, they was waving until they put the cars up there, right? Go Hawks, we out here, Yes, we are. We got Mario and Luigi right there. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. The energy is live, the energy is fun, you know what I mean? And hey, what can I say? You never know what you're going to get when you come out here with JK Adventure. You never know what you don't get, baby. You never know what you don't get. And at the end of the day, guess what? I got some spider webs up above. Man, so if you see a spider, well, I would tell you to run, but I'm going to run for you. Because at the end of the day, that'll be a big-ass spider build. Spider hit that big. Go Hawks, we are here. We are here. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. But again, this is the vibe. Johnny Rockets, they got the bombest burgers. But the only thing bad about Johnny Rockets is that you gotta pay for everything separate. Who wants to be that? Not me, you can say, but again, policy, protocol, you know. But yeah, man. So, I mean, it's not really too many people out here, you know what I'm saying? But it's enough. It's enough. And, you know, again, this is the vibe. Family walking with family. Right, my man right there with his girl and his family. That's what I'm talking about. Look at that. Family. Everybody's out here with family. Look at that. That's the most beautiful thing out here. You know, everybody can congregate, come together as a unit, come together as one. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, we can be people. You know what I'm saying? Instead of all the negativity and all the this little politics stuff going on with this racism stuff, you know what I'm saying? We all together as a unit, as a family. Okay, look at this. Look at that. Good vibes everywhere. Good vibes everywhere. Look at that. Good vibes. And we're about to walk up into this candy store. So, this candy store is called Really Swell Stuff. Really swell stuff. So let's see if they stuff is really swell. The Hawks. Damn. Oh, that's tough. Look at the scenery. Look at the lights. Yo. Yo. Nectar's bad treats. What if you could do else? But so we are inside this candy store. And well, they got enough candy to basically demolish the whole grill, the whole teeth. I mean, if you literally eat all this candy in here, number one, you're gonna die. Number one. And number two, your teeth gonna look like the lady off of The Wizard of Oz. All tore up and jacked up. Like somebody done had a battlefield up there or something. Matter of fact, your teeth will look just like this. Trust me when I tell you. If you eat all this candy, you see all this candy? Candy. They even got liquor candy. Could you believe that? Liquor. Yes, that does say Jose Cuervo. Yes, it does. Not Cuervo from Migos, but Cuervo. So, like I said, if you happen to eat all this candy and your teeth is going to look like this. It's gonna look like rocks.
Yep.
Go Hawks 12. We out here. We are inside the candy store. Love.
This says what? What'd that say? Long live laughter.
Oh, excuse me. My fault, family. I am going live. See, like I said, never know what happened. I accidentally bumped into it. But anyway, they good. We good. We took. Go Hawks. Look at this.
Are you getting something, Tim?
Could you see? Ah. Universal City Walk, baby. Universal City Walk. Look at that. Now, me personally, will I eat that? I would touch that. But as you can see, you know what I'm saying? Look at that. That's what a cavity look like if you eat all this candy up in here. Your teeth gonna look like that. Look at all that. Nothing but chocolate. Just like me. Go Hawks. We are here. We are here. Yes, we are. And we got several variety of stuff over here as well. Nothing but sweet stuff. This is what you call teeth knockers. Knock your teeth out. Mess up the whole grill. You know what I mean? So, yeah, but at the end of the day, we are here, we are live, and this is what it looks like on the other side of the world. And you can see that we have a variety, and they got the candy apples. Should I get one? Nah, I didn't get this time. But look at the size of the bad boys. Kind of look like my head. The only thing different about it is that a couple of them is green. And, a couple other ones got bumps on them, you know what I'm saying? Like it's sick or something, but that's good. Look, they got peanut butter, chocolate peanut butter, white chocolate, ooh wee, milk chocolate, and they have the original plain. Go Hawks, we are here. Yes, we are. Look at all these sweets. Like I said, if you eat all this candy, it's going to look like rocks. That's all I gotta say. It's going to be looking like rocks. So, you know, we are exiting the candy store. And we are back out here in the City Walk, enjoying the vibe. And again, did we see Mario and Luigi before? Awesome. So I'm saying, that's all I'm about. Positive energy, good vibes, good energy. You know what I'm saying? You notice when I speak or say something, when I close out my video, there's always something positive. And like I said, if I could inspire you, motivate you, you know what I'm saying, to uplift yourself in more ways than one, then I'm doing my job correctly. Life is short. It's very short. And, you know, you live once. So why not live life with good intuitions? Positive movement. Who got time for negativity? I surely don't. You don't. Because why? Again, negativity gonna bring you down. And why would you want to be down if you're living a good life? Hawks? Well, we out here, baby. JK continues. Adventure continues. We're here.